हेलो फ्रेंड्स, सो टुडेज़ वीडियो इज़ अबाउट द बॉटल आर्ट। सो आई हैव ऑलरेडी पेस्टेड सम टिश्यू पेपर इन टू द बॉटल विथ फेविकॉल एंड गिवन ए होल इन द टॉप पोर्शन ऑफ द बॉटल। नाउ वॉट वी विल बी डूइंग इज वी विल बी मेकिंग ए थिक पेस्ट ऑफ टिश्यू and mixing with the different colors and will be press it well and stick into the bottle. So what we require the materials is some water, then Fevicol, and whatever colors, like I will be preferring blue and pink color. So this colors we will mix it with Fevicol and water, and lastly the tissue. Now our pastry is ready. Now I will slowly press this paste into the bottle. Guys, if you haven't subscribed my channel, please subscribe my channel, click on bell icon, like and comment. I have completed the 3/4 portion of the bottle with blue one. Now in the top portion, let's do it. Now the pink paste is also ready. So I will be completing the remaining portion with the pink. So let me complete with that. After completing with the pink and the blue shade, it should completely dry, then only you have to work with the other things. So now I am making small flowers and sticking into the bottle. It should dry completely, otherwise what happens is the colors get spread. So it should be get completely dried, then only you have to work with the other things. Now with the metallic gold acrylic paint, I will just dab on the top of that pink shade so that we can get a little bit of shiny look. It looks good. So I'm just dabbing it.